block 20. What is area? Please class we learned. What is area? The area enclosed by boundary of a shape. The area enclosed by boundary of a shape. See, for example,
if you want to put square tiles in your living room, how will measure area? So children, this I am showing on this graph paper. Think this is your living room. Here these square tiles, each square is one box is 1 square centimeter. So how many columns are there? How many columns are there here? 5. Here how many rows? 2 rows. So this column you have to take as length, this rows you have to take as breadth. So column into row, area is equal to column. How many columns are there? 5 columns. Into how many rows are there? 2 rows. So area is equal to, this column you take as length, this row you have to take as breadth. Okay, length is 5 squares and breadth is 2 squares. So 5 twos are 10 square tiles. So how, what is the area of this room? 10, area is 10 square centimeter. You need how many square tiles? 10 square tiles. So what you understood, children, if you want to put the square tiles could cover the whole floor, we could find how many rows could fit along with the length and how many columns could fit the along with the breadth. Okay, if you multiply, you'll get the answer. Same like here, another example I'm taking, children, here. How many columns are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 columns. How many rows? 1, 2, 3. So 7 threes are 21. 21 square tiles. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 21 square tiles. This is another room. Here, how many columns? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here, how many rows? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 10 fours are 40. 40 square tiles. Okay. I hope you understood how to find the area of the room. Okay. Now open your workbook, children. 26 to 20, 21. S3, area of rectangle. First question, measure the area of the given shapes using the formula. See, a bit. See, you have to find that this is shaded part, children. Here, you have to count the boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Length is 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Breadth is 5. So, length is equal to 8. Breadth is equal to 5. See, as you know, what is the formula of area of rectangle, children? Area of rectangle. I am writing in a short form. Area of R, A means rectangle. So, L into B. L is how many tiles? 5 squares. And B is 5. So, 8 5s are 40. So, 40 square units you have to need. 40 square units is the answer. Now, B bit, you do it as a homework. Already they given here 9. Row is, length is 9 and breadth is 4. Okay. Now, second bit, find the area. A1, length is equal to 10 centimeter and breadth is 7 centimeter. So, what you have to do, first you write the formula. Always you have to first write the formula, children. Area of rectangle is equal to, what is the area of rectangle? Length into breadth. Length into breadth. So length is how much? Length is 10 centimeter into breadth is 7 centimeter. So length into breadth, so length 10 into 7, 10 sevens are 70 square centimeter. Okay, what is the answer? 10 7 square centimeter is the 10 sevens are 70 square centimeter. Area will measures in square centimeter, children. Okay, now here B bit, length is equal to 8 centimeter and breadth is equal to 4 centimeter. What you will do, children? First you will write the formula and you will substitute the value in length place 8 centimeter and breadth place 4 centimeter. You will multiply 8 into 4 and you will write the answer in square centimeter. What answer you get? No, that answer square centimeter. Now third question, find the area of the rectangles. Which of the given rectangles have the largest and the smallest area? See here, some in the box square paper they given some rectangular shapes. You have to find the area of that shapes and find the last. You have to write which is the largest area of the rectangle and the smallest. You have to find it and write the answer, children. Here. Okay, now I'll show a bit. See what is the area of this A1, children. Now length is how many centimeters, children? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. You have to take as one box is 1 centimeter, like that. This is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Here 1 2 3 4, breadth is 4 centimeter. So here write area of rectangle is equal to length into breadth. But A1, just you write 8 into 4. A is equal to 8 into 4 is equal to 8 fours are 32 squares. Like that B1 you have to find. Like that you have to find the areas of B, C, D, E, F, G, H. After completing this, find the which is largest area of rectangle. Write here answer. Smallest area of rectangle. Okay. I hope you understood. Complete your workbook. We'll meet in next class. Thank you.